key of G minor, so a little bit deeper. Again, the finger holes are spaced just ever so slightly greater apart than the A minor that we just listened to, so that makes this flute not a challenge to play, but just a little bit more difficult. Oh,